This is Zero Radio.
Thinking of selling your car? Then Wyheart Service Station, Main Road, Hockley and Essex are in the mood to buy. We'll offer you a complete guide to ensuring a straightforward sale. So no tyre kickers, no advert costs, just plain, simple, expert advice with the best valuation. Interested? Then call 01702 202 202 or visit whiteheartservicestation.co.uk.
And on your dials, we play your favourite music 24/7.
Advertising on zeroradio.co.uk is an effective, low-cost medium through which your business can reach the right customer base. All day, every day, a member of our production team will work with you to deliver the most effective advertising campaign, whether it's business, product placement, program or feature sponsorship. To find out more about advertising on the internet's leading online soul music radio station, contact info@zeroradio.co.uk. Advertising with Zero Radio. It just makes sense.
This is Zero Radio. Behind the groove. Behind the groove. Behind the groove.
15 years.
This is Zero. Zero. This is Zero.
Well, there we go. Thanks very much to Selwyn for standing in for Bully. He's away on holiday. Then I hear you're going away again. They're always away. All right, good evening and welcome. Yours truly, Lesnar. Welcome you here to Zero Radio. On a Thursday night. And what a lovely night it is. Been doing the lawns again today, a little bit knackered. Even went up in the loft and got the summer quilt down. That means it's going to change. Right, don't forget, 2 hours of quality jazz, funk and soul coming your way right away through till 9 o'clock. Top of the hour, a couple of quality jazz tracks on the Connoisseur's Corner. Between now and then, a back-to-back classic by a classic artiste. And after a couple of new ones, in the second half, we have a dugout of my garage. And then, as per normal, we always finish off with a nice little laid-back, slowy ones just for you. So you get ready for a Friday. Right, I think we're all ready. All the knobs and dials. Even the sliders, yes. And all in the right places, so let's go.
Jazz, funk, and soul with Les Knotts. The perfect way to finish your Thursday evening.
Yeah.
way to start an evening. Yes, the wonderful Jean Kahn, and one of my favourites by her. It's called If You Wanna Go Back, Baby. Yeah, how about this one?
Last night on Zero Radio.
You got the floor, do what you gonna do.
what a floor filler this was. Yeah. 1981, Arthur Adams, You Got a Floor. Oh yeah. This is one for all the sax heads out there. We do like a bit of sax on this show, don't we? Right, while you've been listening to the show for the next couple of hours, you might hear a few things every now and then. So I've got the windows open in the studio, and there's a little blackbird out there trying to sing his head off to our music. Yeah. As well as that, we got the Lightnings from RAF Marlham. They come on over doing practice runs everywhere at the moment. So you might hear a jet go past every now and then. So, oh yes, every now and then you hear something. It's not me, it's them. A redone version of the old Boss Skaggs number, yeah. bit of Incognito, bit of yes, Chaka Khan, and a host of other people, yes. And it's called Lowdown, of course. And it's remixed by our very own Uncle Swirl. Thank you, Mervyn. A bit of sea wind, it's called What You're Doing. I'm gonna play some names now, yes. Stuff from the bottom, work my way up. Teresa Castling, hello my darling, how you doing? My mate Ricky Jarvis is in. Hello Ricky, mate. Mr. Mark Harris, hello Mark, yes, good to see you in. The lovely Sandra Johnson, hello my darling. Paul Nelson, hello mate. Every time we can. Kenny Stewart's in, hello Kenny mate. Baby, you're the cool. Amanda and David Murphy, hello you two, baby. Good to see you both in. My mate Don Selleck, yes. He's not in his cab tonight, he's listening. Who else we got? Donna Antonio, she just come in as well. Hello, Donna, my darling. Susan Parker and Ian Drury, hello you too, yes. Good to see you both in. Paul Haslan up there in Scotland. And a good evening to Arlene as well, yes. Never felt like Mr. Graham Brown, hello, Graham, mate. Paul William Sams is in. Hello, Paul, mate. Mr. Mark Hebworth's around as well. Hello, Mark. How are you? George Monet. Hello, George, mate. Mr. Steve Bruff. Hello, Steve. Good old mate of mine from Harlow, yeah. Angie Gill Fellows. Hello, my darling. How you doing? And Tina Hornis. Hello, Tina, my darling. How you doing? Mr. Lee Simmons is in. And Mr. Brian Clifford. Hello, you two. Well, there we go. What you doing? The sound of Sea Wind. Wonder whatever happened to them. Yes, never heard them again. From the year 1980, that was. Let's go one back. And 1979, Lady T.
We'll be right back.
yes, he's had a major trouble. Donnie's still in his cab, he's on his way home. After a hard day's graft behind that wheel. Well, there we go, right back, 1979, the sound of Tina Marie, and it's Don't Look Back. Gotta say, good evening to Julie Bennett. Hello, Julie, my darling, how you doing? Quite an epic tune, that one, isn't it? All 7 minutes of it. Right, it's time for a bit of back-to-back classic by a classic artist. Are you ready?
Back-to-back classic tunes from a classic artist on Zero Radio.
Thinking about your love.
Yeah,
sometimes, and you can get discouraged when it seems as though our working lives are keeping us apart. Put your trust in me, baby, don't you worry, and it won't be long now, so we must be strong. There were times I know I let you down so badly. I never knew then what losing your love would mean to me. For anything, I'll give it to you gladly. 'Cause you're part of me now, and you must believe that. If you're hurt, I'm hurting too, and I'm thinking about your love. If you need someone to care, I'll be there. You should know I'll never change, 'cause I'm thinking about your love tonight. Counting up the days until I'm there beside you, till I hold you in my arms again. I find it hard to smile, so I'm asking you be faithful to me, baby. 'Cause I'm coming through, and I'll always love you. If you're hurt, I'm hurting too, and I'm thinking about your love. If you need someone, I don't think I need to even tell you who this is. We all know, don't we?
Back-to-back classic tunes from a classic artist on Zero Radio.
go to back-to-back classic by a classic artist. Get my teeth around that one. There we go, Kenny Thomas, of course. Thinking About Your Love, the one that started it all going. And how about this one? Yeah, everybody loves Turn It Up. I got to say hi to Mr. Paul Mean over there in Chelmsford. Hello, Paul Mean. Yes, long time we need to get together, don't we? Yeah. And Mr. Al Green. Hello, Al Mean. How you doing? And Mark Harris is all ears now, yes. Right, don't forget, the top of the hour, a couple of nice little jazzy tracks.
I won't quit till
remember the first time I ever saw George Benson at Wembley, yes, and he played this. Wow. Sadly, he's out because of ill health. He can't come over this year. Hopefully, he gets better. Well, there we go. The town of George Benson live and on Broadway. Yeah, I thought I'd have a couple of live tracks. So then a second live track. Anyone who was at Hammersmith, you know what I mean, don't ya?
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
So, but I
Well, there we go. Yes, taken from the live album, which is one of the best live albums ever. Yeah. And there we go. Maze featuring Frankie Beverly and You. Yes, great sound from the Hammersmith. Wow, we loved it there.
Changes are coming. Changes are coming. Changes are coming.
We go going out to all those people that went and saw Solutions over the last couple of days. Sadly, I couldn't make it, but I will try one of the gigs. And no doubt that they will be at Laguna Soul, because we love them there, don't we? Right, I think we got one more to go, then we're going to play you the Connoisseur's Corner.
Last night on Zero Radio.
Treasure all that's new and true and gay. Easy living, and we're giving what we know we're dreaming of. We are one, having fun, walking in the glow of love. Faces going places, it's a wonder, it's so clear. By a fountain, climbing mountains as we hold each other near. Sipping wine, we try to find that special magic from above as we share our fair talking in the glow of love.
Yeah. always be our friend. Reaching far to find a star, our destiny is heaven sent. Making known this loving tone, we'll never part the two of us. We will always reminisce, kissing in the glow.
Way back in time with that one, yes.
Flowers bloom in morning dew, and the beauty seems to say, it's a pleasure when you treasure all that's new and true and gay. Easy living when we're given what we know we're dreaming of. We are one having fun walking in the glow.
Well, there we go. The Sound of Change, of course, featuring Luther Vandross, of course. The Glow of Love, right? It's about time we had a bit of this, don't you?
The Connoisseur's Corner with Les Knott.
And it's got to be at least a couple of months. So I'm going to play it.
Thank you.
Well, there we go, another live track that's well worth paying a few pennies for. You. From the album Live at the Bayou, 1977. Mr. Grover Washington Jr., of course. And our all-time favourite on this show is called Sausalito. Going to say hello to Reg Nadu over there in Melbourne, Australia. Good morning to you, mate. Now I started my show a bit early. He misses the first bit, but he listened to it later.
The Connoisseur's Corner with Les Knott.
Cooling it down a little bit now. Bit of Jesse J. Connoisseur's Corner for this week, a bit of a Grover Washington and Sausalito. And this is by Jesse J. It's called Uno Mas. We like that, don't we? Right, I'll be back in just one moment with some new ones.
Jazz, funk, and soul with Les Knott. The perfect way to finish your Thursday evening.
I took love for granted. Maybe I did not deserve it again. But I felt so disenchanted. It was all too much for me in the end. Now I don't wanna be lonely, and I don't enjoy my own company. Lord knows love don't come easy, but it's time that heaven sent you to me. Love's a rock and love, it's taking some time. There's no more standing.
The sound of Mate Thorough, of course. Brand new one, it's called Love Has Arrived.
Last night on Zero Radio.
I will hold on to you all my life till forevermore.
Little song, isn't it? Kingsman Dance Band. It's called Till Forevermore, Last One.
Forevermore.
One more new one, and we're going to go back in time from the garage, yes. And this young lady, there's a little suspicion she'll be appearing at Laguna Star. Laguna Soul, should I say? Shayla Prosper, here we go, Wish Upon a Star.
Saturday, you are loving me day and night.
Sheila Prosper. Have you got your tickets for Laguna Soul yet? Or have you booked yet? 10-year anniversary, it's going to be big. There we go, Wish Upon a Star. That's the Wish Upon a Star main mix. And that's Sheila Prosper, yes. Little Secrets of Suspicion. She's going to be at Laguna Soul. As well as Solutions and others. And me. Right then, we're going to go way back in time now. I opened the garage this afternoon and I dug a few bits out. Are you ready for them? Here we go. The first one out of the blocks tonight, out of the garage, is the sound of Edwin Starr. And there we go, 25 miles.
Flowers with colors, bright, making everything out of sight in the grass. In the grasses and gas,
Tell you what, I don't make them like that anymore, do they? The Friends of Distinction. And there we go, grazing in the grass. Last one from the garage this week is that, whoa, it's got to be the first record I ever bought by Gladys. There we go, there's the garage doors is closing now for the next week. Yes, there we go. Got myself a good man. I say the first record overbought by Gladys Knight and the Pips. Right, that's it, it's over. Right, and we're going to carry on. I'm going to put a special record out, especially for Linda. She's in our hearts, she always will be. So here you go.
Yeah.
Certainly going to be a shining star up there, isn't she? What a lovely lady Linda was. Always had a smile on her face and always wanted to be happy, yes. And she always brought me, yes, Percy Pigs. definitely in my top 100. Yes, I love this tune. Sound on Michael Wyckoff, of course. So there we go, looking up to you. Right, now what we normally do on a Thursday is sort of take it down a little bit. And then in the end, yes. Getting you ready for a Friday. Absolutely wonderful tune, the sound of Mr. Al Jarreau, of course. We're in this love together. Oh, I'm going to try and fit in two more before the end. How about this one?
Hey, say, wait a minute. Where are you going with that suitcase? Hey, wait a minute. Listen. Well, you don't have to answer. Just listen.
I don't mind when you say that you're going away. I just don't want to be lonely. And I don't care if we share only moments a day. I just don't want to be lonely. I'd rather be loved. Just don't wanna be lonely. Now
Great track that was as well. The main ingredient, of course, and I just don't want to be lonely. Well, that's, we're not lonely. We're all on the radio listening to it. One track to go, and I haven't played this in years and years, and I'm going to put it out to all the ladies out there.
I'm not
to leave this one playing. I'll see you all again next Thursday night. Stay safe, everybody. See you soon.